I think it's I think it's incredibly important that we get Joe Biden out of the White House. So through the Iowa caucuses, I have chosen not to endorse. And that has been a long time tradition in the Senate with Chuck Grassley. I also will not endorse because we feel that it's so important to bring all of our candidates into the state of Iowa to be able to make that appeal to the Iowa voters and not have outsized influence trying to push people one direction or the other. Our Iowans take the time to study the candidates, and I want them all to turn out tonight at the caucuses. I think that's incredibly important that we maintain the first in the nation caucus status as Iowa. We want to welcome everyone. And it does showcase a lot of talent and ability in the Republican Party. So I'm anxious to see the turnout tonight and see who the winner is of the Iowa Republican caucuses.